little sensei firing it up. Hey, let me give you a little bit of news. They call me Bob BJ to inform you. When I was in Pleasant View, I felt new there. Everyone did. Then it was a great year. And middle school has some good years in store for me. And wish high school the greatest it can be. Cause a lot's gonna happen in the next few years. And I wish for those times to be the greatest of cheers.
Good morning, my crazy comments.
I hope you all are having a majestic morning.
I know I am. I slept like a beautiful dove in the wind.
How precious.
Indeed.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. What are the meteorological conditions for this fine start to your day?
Please inform FB of the JJ.
Good morning, you cool comets. Even though it's not Friday, I thought of this really creative joke in physical science, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. Because Miss Paduchik and Miss Blythe were talking about this in class. What do you call a group of small particles living in a haunted house? The Adams family. Speaking of cool, it's another cool morning at Grand Central City School. Today, you can expect it to be 50 degrees right now, with the high of 74 degrees later, with surprisingly clear weather, and with a 7% chance of rain. So even though it looks nice outside, the temperature may deceive you, so try to keep a low profile for this chilly, breezy weather, and I hope you guys take it easy on this frosty but wonderful Wednesday. Anchors, back to you.
Fantastical weather, BJ!
Are you curious about fruit punch?
Well, Kylie has some info for you.
Take it away.
Good morning, comets, and welcome to Wednesday. Today is National Punch Day. This drink originated from the Indian subcontinent and was introduced to England by the East India Company in the late 17th century. From there, the drink was introduced into other European countries. Eventually, punch had made its rounds to the whole world. The name for the drink most likely derived from the loan word panch in Hindi, which means five. This would make sense because at the time, punch was made with five simple ingredients: sugar, juice, lemon or lime, spices, and fruit slices. I love fruit punch, but honestly, there are so many different types of punch you can make and so many different fruit combinations out there. I encourage you to go try a new recipe tonight, and I promise you it'll be good. That is all I have for you today. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Kylie. I could go for a nice, tall glass of that succulent Pacific tree.
That sounds spectacular right about now.
That's what I'm saying.
Now, let's get into the news that we have for you.
First off, I still need to stress that you can join the news team. We start at 7:05, we have a bomb, killer, super fun time, and we get A's in fine arts credits. If you can show up for a zero period class, please pop in. It's a great way to stay involved and educated about what's going on around your school.
Speaking of getting involved, let's look at the clubs for the rest of the week.
There is so much going on. Plus, we are starting to feature one club per week. This week, we've got Guitar Club.
Hi, my name is Mr. Teich, and I'd like to tell you today about Central Crossing Guitar Club. Come on in.
Guitar Club is for everyone, the experienced, the inexperienced, and even the person who's never picked up a guitar before. Plus, Mr. Teich is a joy to be around. So come out tomorrow after school in room 180 and jam on. Yeah!
Now we have Hometown News!
We are so excited for our homecoming game and dance right around the corner. Here's a few things that we wanted to share with you regarding the homecoming dance.
The date is Saturday, September 30th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Auxiliary Gymnasium.
Tickets go on sale next Monday for only 10 buckaroos. No tickets will be sold at the door.
Also, you can purchase one guest ticket, but you need a guest form, which is available at the activity window and at the front desk and in your Google Cohort classroom.
Homecoming will be mighty joyous, so get a ticket and bust a move on that dance floor.
After all that awesome news on our fun clubs,
and homecoming,
we're going to pass the mic to our one and only Burgatron. It's his birthday.
Take it away, birthday boy.
Good morrow, crazy Comet sporters. I have thigh sports for today. Girls varsity tennis starting at 4 p.m. are up against Westland High School at our home court. And we have a couple sports for tomorrow, Central. Girls freshman, JV, and varsity volleyball away at Reynoldsburg starting at 5:30. Then at 7:15, our boys soccer team is away against Independence Columbus High. So make sure to come on out and support all the hardworking athletes. Swim team conditioning starts today. We also have girls basketball, gymnastics, softball, wrestling, and track and field conditioning. So if you're interested, check the cafeteria TVs or any flyer on the building for the details. And that's it for sport news comments. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Jacob, and happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
That's enough.
Okay. Huma huma nukunuku awapa.
What's that?
It's basically a reef triggerfish. It's like the state fish of Hawaii or whatever. It means like a triggerfish with like the snout of a pig.
Dude, that's pretty rad.
I know, that's why I said it.
Now that we know about that cool fish, that's all the news we have for you today, Comets.
Bye, Comets!